Beirut, the head of the Syrian opposition's High Negotiations Committee, Riyad Hijab, resigned on Monday after a nearly two-year term. A statement from Hijab did not say why he was quitting the Saudi-backed HNC, the main anti-government umbrella bloc, which includes political and armed groups and has represented the opposition in peace talks. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.